I've got a 2-year-old and a 4-year-old, two little boys. Levon's 2, going on 37. And Ziggy's 4, going on 16. I wrote this song for Ziggy. First time I was away from him, I was off doing some gigs somewhere. The missus sent me a photograph of his big smiley head. So I wrote this song. Ziggy says to me the other day, he says, Levon goes to bed, and I'm sitting there with Ziggy, chilling out, watching some stupid program on telly. And I said, Ziggy, I've known you your whole life. He looks at me going, what the hell is the old man going on about now? I said, I have known you from the second you were born. He says, when you came out of your mummy's belly and he plumped you on your mummy's chest, she made this sound, and she did, she made this sound. To me, it was the sound of falling in love. It was probably just relief. And he says to me, he says, what sound did I make? I said, well, you went, rah! And he said to me instantly, he says, he looked at me, he says, is that when I saw you? That's my boy. Little shit. So anyway, well, Levon's catching up. Levon, when he was one, he was full on conversation. One years of age, he was like, how's it going? Morning, there you go, you're good. He says to me, when he was about, honestly, when he was about 14 months old, I was sitting there, and he says, Dad, and I went, yes, Levon. He says, what do you think of the social economic situation? I said, son, it's fucked. Anyway, so, I've got microphone Tourette's, by the way, folks.
Thank you. I'll sail on your smile. Wind, do not fail me, nor dampen my style. Don't want no fear in my heart, what tomorrow might bring. For even a blind bird by nature must try at its wing. Shine your loving light on me. Keep a song in your heart, you'll always be free. Keep no fear in your heart, your mind will be free.